the chilling face of starvation. A 10-year-old boy's death serves as a graphic warning of the food crisis in Gaza. It is all too easy to trace the scar beneath the Gazan boy's face, the pallid skin stretching tight over every curve of bone and staggering with every hollow. His chin jutted with a disturbing sharpness, chin jut with a disturbing shriveled, life reduced to little more than a thin mask over an imminent death.